Hey, welcome everyone, I'm Yinkoko, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga for Nintendo DS. Last episode we did another ship level, if I remember correctly, and it was awful. Holy crap, the ship levels in this game are the worst. Yeah, Falcon Flight, holy. Anyway, today's episode, Dagobah. I remember when I was younger, I really kind of disliked Dagobah. Nah, I had like a beef with my brother. Because for some reason we used to I'll tell the story after I start the level to not waste time, right? Episode 5, Dagobah. Han Solo and Princess Leia have finally evaded the Imperial fleet in the Millennium Falcon and are on their way to Cloud City, secretly followed by the bounty hunter Boba Fett, meanwhile following the instructions relayed to him by the spectral form of Obi-Wan Kenobi. Luke Skywalker has piloted his X-Wing to the forgotten planet of Dagobah. Accompanied by his trusty droid R2-D2, Luke heads towards Musty Swamp World in search of his destiny. He just fucking jumped in water. Anyway, as I was saying before her, I start the level. Can I actually? Nope. That's fucking hilarious. I had a beef with my brother because when we were younger we used to play this game a lot. But you know how the game has co-op, right? Like, you play as two characters at once and whatnot. We had two controllers and we played a lot of co-op games regularly, or multiplayer or whatever. But for some fucking reason, we never ever played this game multiplayer. We always, always played the game like I played one level and he played another level, then I played one level and so back and so forth. I have no fucking idea why. And when I talk about him, when I talk with him about it now, he's also like, huh, you know what? I have no fucking clue either. Why did we used to play like that? But we had this little beef that my brother really hated this level, like Dagobah, and always wanted me to play the level. Like, even if the cycle was messed up and I had played the previous level, he kinda always forced me to play this one. And so, like, it was pretty funny. And I guess I never really hated this level, but it's kinda funny to think about how my brother always pretty much forced me to play this level. Can I not break this one? No clue. Anyway, so that's kind of my history with Dagobah. It's kind of a slow burner in the original game. Hopefully it's not that bad here. It's not really a bad level, it's just kinda... yeah. It's definitely a level in the game. I don't know. I think all my like thoughts on this game are pretty much biased. Because of that experience with my brother when we were younger. Other than that, I guess it's fine. It seems like it's gonna be a long level. I have around 6k stats and I only have 1.5 on the top, so that's foreboding. Sure. Aside from that, Oh god, yesterday I had such a bad experience. Aside from God, Jesus, yesterday I made such a huge mistake. I had these homeworks for college, six homeworks in total, and my dumbass thought they were like for Monday today, 17, because I saw the what's it called? It's not calendar, schedule, whatever. And the homework were on like the first, you know, the first row, not row, column, like the first column on the very left. And I was like, oh yeah, all six of these are due on Monday. That makes sense. And so yesterday, Sunday, I was like, I'm gonna take a shower and then I'm gonna work on this. And I was like, you know, in just in case, I don't know, I'm like super exhausted after the shower because mental health. I'm gonna do one or two of these homeworks before I shower. And then I'm gonna shower and do like another one or two, leave the rest for tomorrow. What I didn't expect is that when I finish the first. Look at the little scream looking, bro. Is he gonna actually climb on my back? I feel like I skipped something. I don't know. What I was saying. What was I saying? Oh yeah, that what I didn't expect is that when I finish the. I haven't used a force power in so fucking long. I didn't expect to see that the homeworks. Not the homeworks, like when I turned in like the homework yesterday, the first homework. I didn't expect that the due date was gonna be the 16th. I was turning in the homework and I was checking like the due date just in case, whatever. And it said April 16th. And I was like, huh, what the fuck? Why does it say April 16th instead of April 17th? And I checked my calendar and it should have been obvious at first, but the fucking first column in the calendar. It's actually fucking Sunday, not Monday, and I'm just fucking stupid. So I started at like 6 p.m. on my homework, and mind you, as I said, I decided to not shower before the homework just in case. Well, basically, the homework was due at 12 a.m. or like 11:59 p.m., however you wanna see it, and. I finished the sixth homework at like 11:56 p.m. Something really fucking close. It was kind of fucking nutty. So yeah, not showering somehow was like a good executive decision. Some fucking hell. I obviously was like super fucking tired after I was exhausted after I finished, so I just kind of went to sleep. I was gonna stay up late because I wanted to record. Like I wanted to record Little Inferno, which was yesterday's episode, but I had to stay up until like 5 a.m. or something when my parents like went to their room and I could like. Talk randomly without the fear of being like judged or whatever. I don't know. I never record when anyone is like awake. Just have some peace to myself. Did you see transition? Yeah. Okay, if you're wondering why I'm doing this, I wanna go back just in case there's like an extra in the first part of the level. I know it's kind of a waste of time, but I'm kind of having fun just commentating. They really tried to make me not go back, didn't they? So yeah, that's kind of my story there. Absolutely fucking... like... both hilarious and awful. And yeah, that was the entirety of... oh, that's how I'm supposed to... well, that's kind of fucking stupid. Oh, that's another one. That... really? Okay. That's peachy. Or to come here, I need to go back and I don't have a blaster. Why is it lagging all of a sudden? My computer is starting just fucking spinning the fan at Mach 4. You can probably hear it in the recording, just how absolutely blasting it is right now. But I don't have... I think I have Discord open. I forgot to close it. I don't know why. But Jesus, why is my performance so bad right now? This is... what the fuck is going on? Dude, what the fuck? I have nothing open. I have Discord and that's it. Why is... okay, it's fine now. Jesus Christ, what was that? I really need to get a fucking better setup, holy shit. If only fucking computers weren't so fucking expensive. Then I need a laptop on top of that. Like, I can't just get like a... well, to be fair, a regular computer, like a desktop, will be... considerably more expensive. But still, god, they are expensive. The only way that I can get a computer right now is if I somehow, like, I'm not gonna enter, I'm not gonna go in details. But yeah, I do need like a computer for college because I can't even run VS Studio and he's famous, amazing. I cannot even run VS Studio and I need to use VS Studio to like for college because they are actually asking me to code apps now. And like proper databases and whatnot, and I just cannot do that on Notepad++ like I've been doing pretty much everything else. So yeah. That's kind of an excuse to ask for one, but ugh, my situation is not the greatest, so I don't think it's gonna be that easy. But man, it would be so cool to have a better computer where I can like record whatever the fuck I want, because I have so many games that I can actually just play normally without issue, but the moment I hit the record button, it goes to shit. Like, the actual horrible part I wanted to talk about was actually about this. A demo came out yesterday for a game I've been really looking forward to, and I wanted to record my first experience, like, playing. The game, probably haven't heard of it, it's called Arcugem. It's like a Celeste-inspired game, and I just finished playing Celeste, so you can probably imagine why I've been pretty excited about it. But the game, despite running at 60 FPS when I play it normally, when I record, it like fluctuates between 50 and 60 and then just goes down and caps at 30 for some reason. It's just unplayable when I record. Even Little Inferno, despite running at 60, sometimes it just tanks down and it makes no sense. I don't know. Maybe I should look for a better recording software. I tried OBS because it's like open source and whatnot, and it's free. But since I cannot really record in like MP4 and the OBS freaking format, I cannot use it. A recording on MP4 just absolutely destroys my performance. So I have to use Action Mirrorless, which is what I've been using for basically all of my life. Definitely a legit copy here, nothing to worry about. Which has an option to record in .avi, which is not really space efficient, but it doesn't affect my performance nearly as much as like .mp4. Who knows? It's hard to know what, because if I go looking for recording software recommendations, I'm gonna get like literally just OBS. As my recommendation or like Streamlabs, and that's basically all of the recommendations I'm gonna get. I don't think I'm gonna get like, hey, use this recording software if your computer is complete ass and cannot record anything, because that's kind of what OBS is supposed to be, I'm pretty sure. Like, if you ask for recommendations, they're gonna tell you like, oh yeah, OBS, it doesn't take performance, it doesn't lag your computer, it's like perfect and it's free. So there's really no excuse to not use it, and then I use it and it destroys my performance. And granted, it could be because I have the wrong settings, I have no fucking clue. It's such a shame, really. So aside from that, I don't know, if you've like done YouTube before and have like literally any recommendation that's not OBS, I would really definitely appreciate it quite a lot. Like, more than you think. Because as much as I enjoy Action Mirrorless, sometimes it is just... Yeah. Amazing. Amazing, like, free play challenge here. I'm pretty sure I don't even need platform moment. I'm pretty sure I don't even need the other thing I can just stand on top of. Nope. But I can definitely do this. Yeah. This game was not really thought out. God. I keep repeating myself, but it really is a shame that I cannot record as much stuff as I want. I don't have a capture card, so I cannot record on Xbox, even though I have a lot of games, and also could use a Game Pass subscription to record literally anything I fucking want. I cannot record most of the games on my computer because my computer is absolute trash and does not handle recording software, like, at all. So I'm stuck with LEGO Star Wars: The Complete Saga, Celeste, literally Inferno for the moment, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to stray much farther from this, like maybe other DS games. I think the issue with LEGO Star Wars, like, completely tanking performance whenever I... Amazing, thank you, game. Completely tanking performance whenever I... Whenever I destroy objects, it's not really tied to my recording software, because I'm pretty sure it happens even when I'm not recording. It's mostly... Either the game is like, this happens in the DS or the emulator consistently, or it's just my computer, I have no idea. Because I play at like a solid 60 FPS all the time. Maybe it goes to 59, maybe it goes to 61. But it's usually like stable. But whenever I destroy stuff, it just destroys performance as well. And I don't know why. I shouldn't have done that. I should not have done that. I fucked myself so hard there. God, I could have gone up there. I'm so stupid. Hold on, can I steal? No, I don't think so. Unless I can, like, use this fucking goblin as, a platform. But I don't think so. What? Hold on. I swear I... Oh, I think he just... Yeah. He went off the platform. Well, whatever. I don't... It's a shame, really, though. What? I stood there on solid ground for a moment. Hold on. Okay, no, 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 I'm doing this. I'm doing this. There's solid ground there. Hold on. I'm like standing for a moment, but it does not let me jump again. Maybe it's not possible. I have devolved so much. On the first episode I literally spent like 15 minutes on a single trick until I got it, and now I just give up instantly. I prioritize video length over having fun. No, I don't think it's possible. God, I really blundered by destroying that box. You see that, right? How I stand on solid ground for a second. Maybe the trick is using Yoda. No, it is not the trick. Hard to find me a platform. You absolute useless fucking droid. Anyway, I completely forgot what I was talking about. I think I was just complaining about fucking performance as per usual. There are so many games I wanna play that I just can't. And it's so unfair, really. But I can play the games, I just cannot record them. That's the thing. Hold on. If I do this better. I need to know. Ooh. I'm pretty sure you can stall high like that. Hold on, hear me out just for a moment. Unfortunate. Not too early. That fucking bullshit. Yeah, on the edge. Ah, no, not gonna work. I'm too far away. That's such a shame. Such a fucking shame. Man. Okay, one more try. I need to give it one more solid try. And then I promise it's gonna be the last one. No, not gonna work out. I think I don't even start high enough for that to work. Mm. How much momentum can I stall like this? Not much. Whatever. We gave it a solid try. It just didn't work out. I think I finally ran out of stuff to talk about. So I guess it's back to just commentating the regular game. Oh, there's stuff down here. Holy, okay. And I find it really funny how most of the like free play stuff in this level can completely be avoided by not breaking the environment. How many minikits do I have? 4. God. I don't care enough to keep doing those. I have only found one. Oh, I have found 2. I have a feeling that the third one was... Oh, right here. That's not even... Like, I know it's not a fruitcake, but I also have no fucking clue what it's supposed to be. It's just a filler collectible. We're already at 26 minutes, so I'm gonna start kinda rushing through instead of just breaking everything I find. Because I already rambled for long enough and wasted a lot of time, so... I just kinda wanna get this over with before we get to like 40 minutes. I do wanna break the important blocks though, just in case. This is, I'm pretty sure, the Vader battle. Yeah. Thrilling gameplay. You think the AI is smart enough to actually make these puzzles quote unquote work? Wait, this is not even a... Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Yeah, no, there's no co-op player AI. It's a single player fucking puzzle. Man, he just deals 2 damage from one hit, doesn't he? Okay, nothing of value there. Is this? No, it's not. A physical object doesn't have collisions with any. Okay. Can you fucking... Please. Thank you. Thrilling gameplay. Spam the X button until you win. And now I have to spam the X button down there. Does this end the level or does this like open the gate? Because I still have to like lift up the X-Wing and whatnot. Are you fucking serious? In what fucking context would I need that? Oh, this is just a cutscene then. There's no final section of the level after Vader. That's kind of fucking hilarious, not gonna lie. And I guess they ran out of budget. There we go. Sorry, I was silent for most of the end of the level.
Yeah.
I don't care, let me go. Set me free. Most likely Cantina. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this episode. Next episode is Cloud City Trap, which I don't know if it's the Luke fight against Vader, or if it's the Han Solo and like Leia and Lando whole level with, you know, on the Cloud City. Anyway, that's okay. Now that's gonna be everything for this episode. If you enjoyed, don't forget to do the usual: like, comment, subscribe, and follow for more. I upload daily. I somehow been able to upload daily still, even though I've been waking up super late, and I may not upload at the same hour every single day, even though I try, but I do upload daily, for better or worse. Anyway, see you in the next one. Bye bye.